sauce, just oil, garlic. When it's brown, I pour in. So this one, tamarind, I soaked it in water for an hour or so, and then I strained it to this. Then I get this liquid. Boil it back up, then I seasoning it with sugar, a little fish sauce, and you can put in some satay. See, once it boil up, I seasoning it with sugar and fish sauce. You can use the brown sugar when I have it. Then I seasoning to taste. Then I mix 2 teaspoons of water and 1 teaspoon of cornstarch, and then I pour it into, have the consistency a little bit thicker, like that.